Bang, bang, big bang, tight little bang.
Back again, back to back, Maybach, stack the M's. Told him I'm a Slim Shady, bag the M. Once he go black, he'll be back again. Tell him hoes that it's crunch time, abdomen. Yes, I caught Mad Chanel and Mad Javin. She did it again, imagine them. About to make these bum bitches mad again. Uh-oh. Back to them. I lead the pack, so my back's to them. Yup, the queen's back, what's happening? Rerun, about to make these bitches rap again. Diamond chains on my ankle. Young money in the cut like a shank doll. Tell tip rubber bands on my bankroll. Show my ass like a stank how.
Big bang, tight, low bang, bang. Big bang, tight, low bang, bang. Type of money you gon' need to sight. Type of money you gon' need to buy. From the hood, this type of money make you stay white. Type of money she gon' let you put it in a fight. Big bang, tight, low bang, bang. Big bang, tight, low bang, bang.
I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go?
What's poppin', YouTube? It's your boy Deshawn and I'm back with another video, as you guys can see. And from the title of this video, I am going to be talking about my first day of school. As you know, well, for some of y'all, as y'all know, today was the first day of school and yesterday was the last day of summer. So, and I am officially a freshman now. So turn up to all my freshmen out there and, you know, just juju on the beat. So with that being said, let's get started into the video. All right, so when I woke up this morning, I was ready to go to school. Like, I was ready to go to school like a week before is from today. I was ready to go to school, but I still was like nervous. Like, I was heavy breathing. I was sweating, you know. I was just getting like to a point where I was like, no, I don't want to go to school. You know, like, it just felt like an elementary school, your first time in elementary school, where you, like, you in school and your mom's dragging you down the hallway and you screaming and yelling and crying and kicking and throwing a tantrum on the floor, just getting dragged by your mom because you don't want to go to school or be at school, period. That's how I was, but I was like calm with it. I was like, oh my God, I'm going to school. You know, I'm going to high school. So fast forward, one thing that I do like really, really, really care about, like, school wise is my bus, because I need to know like who's on that bus. You know why? Because I just feel like I have to ride it every day, every morning and every afternoon. So like, if like childish people that's on the bus, then that's gonna be like an all year thing, you know. Like, it's just gonna be childish people on the bus all year long. So really, like, my first day of school wasn't really like, I didn't go to none of my classes or nothing, because for the freshmen, we had to go inside our little meeting spot or whatever, and we stayed in there, and they presented stuff to us. Then we end up getting our Chromebook and two textbooks, and that was it. Like, we couldn't really go through our classes, you know, our first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh class today, nor tomorrow. So tomorrow's on the same thing too. We really just stayed like in that meeting spot. They split us into groups, and we just did that. I did meet two people today, but I saw like a couple people that I knew already, and I saw my best friend. So shout out to my best friend. I saw her today, and I saw like other people that I knew, you know, like, because I already knew people that went to that school. So I saw other people that I knew, and then I saw newbies, you know, I saw other freshmen. I met two people. They are female. I met I think her name is Brianna. I met a female named Brianna and another female named Alexandria. I met them like in the meeting. You know, the lady was like, you know, get up, stand up, turn to your left and talk, and then they, you know, whatever. And then stand up, you know, and, you know, whatever. So, and those two ladies had to be, you know, right there. But I met Alexandra's first during the first meeting, then I met Brianna the second time during the second meeting. So, whatever. I really like it, that was really it, you know. But I do say, like, one thing that just irks my nerves, it's like immature idiots, like a clown, a class clown, a behind clown, like just a clown, period. Like, I do have a clown in my homeroom class, and that's basically what we stayed. It's like in a homeroom class, you know, going around school with the whoop. And from today, like, I just don't want to see him. Like, I don't want him to be in none of my classes. Like, he's just, it's like ignorant, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's your first day of school, like your first day of being here, and you acting like a clown, and you like being disrespectful. Like, dude, like, pipe down. Like, you, this is your first time. This is your first time ever coming to a high school. Why is you acting like a clown, and why is you like being disrespectful to the teachers and to the deans, to the counselors, to the resource officers, to whoever the hell heck that was like in that area and location? So I was very annoyed by that, just that one person the whole school day, period, because I had to spend the whole school day for him. And also, I'm just gonna say, like, time, it went by so fast, because it was like just this morning we was at the bus stop, now I'm at home and I'm chilling, you know. That's it. And I did say a lot. I don't know why, because I don't even say in real life like that. But that was it, you know. If I say one more time. That was really it, you know. Nothing really too special, nothing really too like lame, just normal, just a normal school day, you know. Hopefully I can meet other people, you know, because I know the ones that I know, but like freshman wise, I know some that I know, but like probably not gonna have the same class, but, you know. So, sorry this video is short, on the other hand, you know what I'm saying? But that was just it, you know? And that's just it. And I'm not gonna promise y'all, but I will say I have this whole week. So, like, today is Monday, tomorrow's Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, and probably Saturday, Sunday, I will be having videos for you guys. This whole week, and probably Saturday and Sunday. Who knows? Maybe I will, maybe I won't. Because I really don't do nothing on the weekends like that. So yeah, sorry this video is short. You probably want it short anyway. Or you probably be like, girl. But it don't matter, because it's short, and that's how my day went. Yeah, but first, can we just take a look at this light on my shirt and my face? Like, don't pay attention to my face, because I know it's ugly, but pay attention to the light that's on my face, and then my shirt. Like, my shirt just bouncing off, it's like coming off me. Oh, but first, before I end this video, I want to say, like, well, I want to ask y'all a question. Like, should I do a back to school clothing haul? This is one of my shirt, really, just a plain white t-shirt. But look, and then I got some light khaki shorts on. You know, I put a picture. Well, I don't even have a picture, so let me stop lying, because I didn't take a picture. But, you know, you'll see it in the clothing haul whenever it get washed and folded and dried. Well, when it get washed, dried, and folded. And then I fold it up. You'll see. You'll see what I have on, you know. But, should I do a school, a back to school clothing haul? Because I'm not wearing, like, all my new clothes. Or, like, probably not my shoes. I'm probably just gonna, like, just wear, like, my last year stuff, you know, like, because half of the stuff that I have in this closet, well, in my closet, either I wore like one time, like on a, like for a party or something, but I never wore it to school, so I still have like half of the clothes that's in there that I got over the summer and also over of last year when I was in eighth grade and just never wore it, because so they still got tags on them. So should I do a back to school clothing haul? Because I'm quite sure a lot of people are going to do that, but I don't know if I want to do that, because that's not, that video is not a part of my weekly video that I'll be uploading all week. It's not part of that, but, you know, I can make it in here, you know? I'll probably do it Saturday. So, should I do that? Comment down in the box below. Make sure y'all check the description box, please. I just been trying to check the description box. I changed it, you know, I just changed it. But that will be all for you guys. Please like this video and tell your auntie, your granny, and your stepdad, and your stepmom, and your sister, your brother, and your first, second, third, fourth, and 18th cousin to subscribe to my channel and stay active to my channel for another video, because I will probably, hopefully, upload this whole week. Today is August the 13th, 2018, Monday. I be saying a lot in my videos, like when I record, I be saying a lot, so don't pay attention to that. And remember to be yourself, because you are somebody.
I tied off my raft, you strapped up your wreck. Diamonds on your neck, I sell on my wrist. Compliment my style, she don't want me, I'm running wild.